Steven here with Offleash Canine Hampton Roads. Here we have Harky. He's a one-year-old Czech import shepherd here. His family sent us here for a two-week board train. Basic obedience on a little control. As you can see, he's kind of in his own world right here, barking at everybody. It's one thing they noted they want to take care of. They really want to focus on leash control. He's walking on a leash. They said he does know a little bit, but a lot of distractions. He really doesn't listen. So we can hop in and see what he knows. Harky, come. Check back here in a couple seconds and see what we've done. Yeah, good boy, Harky!
Okay, I'm Zach.
I'm Tanisha.
And this is Harky. We had him board for just barking on leash. He was really badly behaved on leash. And now he's really good. I mean, off leash. He's really improved a lot.
They sent us a lot of videos. We really appreciated it. We missed him a lot, of course, but he was having a lot of fun. He likes the people here. And he learned a lot, which is good for us and the public. So. We would definitely send him back if we had to. Thank God we don't. But he's a real good boy now. And we were happy to send him here.
The report cards were awesome. We were like anxiously waiting every report card every day. That was really cool.